of the 2014 U.S. Open from Pinehurst, North Carolina. Joining me today with our course update is Samantha.
Thank you, Stephanie. Round number 3 is underway with our Martin Kamar, our current leader, at 10 under par, 6 strokes ahead of second place.
And that is your course update for today. Reporting live from the U.S. Open at Pinehurst number 2, I'm Stephanie.
And I'm Samantha. Hope to see you on the course.
My dad sees his 5-iron shot landing on the green. I see a torque force reacting with club momentum as dad pushes it into the rough.
Aw.
My dad sees a birdie putt. I see rolling resistance from friction causing the ball to lip the cup. I wish more kids like me were into STEM. Science, technology, engineering, and mathematics. Did you know STEM jobs are growing faster and paying more than non-STEM jobs?
Chevron has invested nearly $100 million in U.S. education. Learn more at chevron.com.